Hey, Monty, you there?
Yep.
Thank you.
Don't forget to bring me some cars on the car list. Get out there and find them.
Hey, you spare any money? Best shit about the army was traveling. Shit for the government. They owe me.
Oh. Take you right up to the penthouse floor.
So how we doing?
Good. Just coming up on the penthouse. Coords are on your GPS.
No guns, trust me. The crazy approach ain't worth it. Okay, look, find that asshole. Snatch whatever he's using to play the tracks.
So fire. This shit's unreleased.
Crest the wave! Crest the wave! Viral in 3, 2, 1!
Grab whatever he's using to play the tracks, and if you get a chance, man, shut his ass up. This fucking kid is annoying.
He's not even a kid, he's like...
What the hell are you doing? Look! You stands are crazy!
Hands up, freeze!
Hey, don't get stuck in the shootout. Keep moving.
This is
hey, hold on.
stay cool. Last thing we want is a fucking panic.
Cocksucker!
Being jaded, you're not!
Thank you. Looking good, boss. I'll be here.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
All right, look, let's go. Start heading over to the Pacific Bluff Country Club. We'll be in touch, all right? Hey, Monty, tell them what's going on, all right?
Right, so when you get there, find the surveillance room. Break into it. Then you're gonna use the USB I gave you to hack into the security footage and upload it to our network so I can scan for leads. Okay, I got it. We're only a few hours behind, the data left in the limousine. I just ran the limo's registration through every database I can get to. It's registered to some shell company. No address, no employee list.
Damn, sounds like a dead end to me.
Yeah, except it got flagged speeding on the traffic camera network. Here's the last known location.
All right, I got it. Shit, let's go.
Okay, you just want to follow it. Looks like it's down a passenger since it got flagged, so we have to assume the data's not on board. Just keep your distance and see where it goes.
Hey, look, if they see you and get spooked, do what you gotta do to get some intel on that driver. Take his ass out, get his ID, and bring it back to you. Hey, good work. So this crypto dude, Ben Brooks, he's planning to auction off. Okay, look, we're gonna need some alone time with this lawyer if we're gonna persuade his ass to give us the access code to this fucking party. You're gonna need to get him back to the office alive, all right?
And if we take his car too, we can use it to get past the gate at the mansion.
Oh shit, hell yeah, good call. Look, let's do this shit right though. Start with getting past the dude's security. When you get to him, use the stun gun I set you up with. Should knock his ass out cold. Just bring him straight back to the office once you got him. It's time for me and him to have a chat about the access codes. We'll leave his car in the garage so it's all set for the auction.